Welcome, YouTubers, fellow preppers, and survivalists. Now that the United States Armed Services are not requiring a GED or a high school diploma, do you realize what that means? If you don't, I'll tell you. Looks like we're going to war. All-American Prepper, stay ready. Stay dangerous. Have a blessed day.